Is it true? After all these years?
Boys, this is your grandmother, Yin.
Oh, it is so wonderful to finally meet my long-lost grandchildren.
They say the Earth Queen's locking all the airbenders up somewhere and using them for experiments.
Two, don't talk like that about Her Majesty. Long may she reign.
No, not Marco's scarf. Bad dog and rat thingy. I'm very disappointed in you two. I'm not going.
Fine. You leave me no choice. We're rolling out.
Wait. Okay, let's go. May she rest in peace. This airship is nice. Is it our new home?
No, Grandma.
You must be the Avatar. Marco told me so much about you. You are even more beautiful than I imagined.
Actually, that's Asami. This is Avatar Korra.
Marco, it's so wonderful to... Are you?
Grandma, this is Prince Wu. He needs to stay with you and the family for a little while.
It's an honor, Grandma Marco.
She loves royalty.
I think I'll fit right in here. Thanks for looking out for me, Marco.
Now where's the nearest bathroom? I have been holding it all day!
Let's toughen you up.
Ah! I wasn't ready! Wu down!
What's going on? Marco, how dare you injure the prince?
Would His Royal Highness like a cherry berry lemonade?
And maybe some of those sticky dumplings, too?
Korra, this is my Grandma Yin.
You are very muscular for a woman.
Thanks. You too?
Also, I realize that ladies are complicated. No offense, Grandma.
None taken.
I better just focus on being a better king.
Okay, come at me. I can take it.
Ah! Woo down!